my dear brother and sister around the world. My name is Brother Jimmy. I am the prophet of God. Today I have the most wonderful news, and of course, the most wonderful, important message from the Almighty God. Give to the world. My dear brother and sister around the world, this is the Holy Cross. I am so honored to hold this cross to report to you about the wonderful warning from the Almighty God give to you and me. Of course, we do have more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world. We are the brothers and sisters because we are the children of God. My dear brothers and sisters around the world, we are a human being. We live with animals, you know, we live with Satan, you know, we live with devil, you know, we live with demon. Of course we do. You know, those kind of power, you know, they around, they exist, you know. You know, when we do bad thing, you know, then we know. That's when the Satan and the devil and the evil, you know, get in to our life. And then when we do good thing, that means we have the Holy Ghost with us, you know what I mean? So, my dear brother and sister around the world, human being facing Satan power, we are the losers because we don't have that much power to face Satan, you know. But we are very lucky because we do have the Holy God, Jesus Christ. So please, do yourself a favor and do myself a favor too, you know. Repent your sin and turn yourself to the Holy God, Jesus Christ, now and forever. Learn from Him and exercise what He teaching you. It's all in the Holy Bible of the Holy God, Jesus Christ. It's all in there. And my dear brother and sister around the world, before I go to the detail, you know, all the last warning from God appear in the sky before the end coming. We will talk about the end. For many thousand years. One thing we know for sure, that after you die, or after I die, that's for the end of this life. And where our soul will be, we will face God. Let's call it the end. But another the end is the whole world will change, you know, for better. The Almighty God will, you know, adjust the earth. By that time, earthquake and tsunami and steroid, you know, stone outside, you know, from space, you know, hit the earth. Earthquake and tsunami, water wave high might up to the sky by that time. At least a half of living thing on the earth will be wiped out. My dear brother and sister around the world, the politics and the rich and selfish, you know, they call themselves, you know, communists, they call themselves, you know, freedom world, you know, or maybe overreact freedom. We are very, very, you know, messy. We are the troublemaker from time to time. That's why, you know, the Almighty God been, you know, adjust the earth many times before, you know, before dinosaur, you know, and you know, things wipe out. And many, you know, city, you know, huge, biggest city in the world, you know, sink in the ocean, you know, God adjust the earth, you know what I mean? In his hand, he can hold like this, you know what I mean? The Almighty God do have the power. I will prove to you by evidence. God appear in the sky. Okay? You ready to rock and roll? This is Brother Jimmy. You know, I am the Joker too, you know. I'm the healing rock musician, you know what I mean? By the way, the music background you listen right now is for me. I mean, you know, the Almighty God tell me to create this kind of music and play his rock and roll guitar. Create this kind of sound. Flying, traveling with the universe. You know, healing music. You should have in your home, in your office, in your car, you know what I mean? Okay? You ready to do rock and roll? I'm gonna show you 10 miracles from the Almighty God appear in the sky in the USA. Last warning to the world. Sit tight, relax, be ready. And asking the Holy God, Jesus Christ, bright up your brain, your mind, your heart, your soul, to learn and to make decision, to repent your sin. You know, I am a sinner too, you know. We all do. So I'm talking about, you know, this message to everyone of our brother and sister on earth, okay? We do have more than 7 billion brothers and sisters on the earth right now. We need to know about this message, okay? And don't think that because you rich, you selfish, or you politician, you know, you overreact freedom, you communist, you terrorist, or, you know, you religious leader, and then you say, oh, you don't care about this message. I'm warning you. The Almighty God tell me to telling you not to talk to you, my dear brother and sister. Around the world, God telling me to tell you, take this report serious and do something about it. By God's order, God calling you to help me to deliver this message to all the brothers and sisters around the world to know about this message, important message. Everyone on earth needs to know as soon as possible. You got that? Ready? Okay, here we go. Let us have a sip of water, okay? My dear brother and sister, on August 29, 2009, this face appeared in the sky. I jump low so you may see clearly. This is the original color. This is the face of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appeared in the sky, August 29, 2009. This one I make the color, this is the original color. And this one I make the color darker so you may see more detail. And of course, we must have the original color before we, you know, we can make it, you know, different color, lighter or darker. So this one is the original color, is right here. And this is, I make the color darker. What it look like to you? This is the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, very clearly appear in the sky. And as you look closely, you can see that, you know, his eye, you know, mess up, you know, the blood came out from the eye because we beat him up, you know, before we nail him on the cross. And every time we commit sin, again we beat him up and nail him on the cross. You see the blood come out from his eye? You see where the eye? The eye is right here. And the blood drop right here. Many blood. He knows it messed up. He lip, he mouth, he, you know, cut and tear apart. Before we nail him on the cross, more than 2,000 years ago. Now he come back again to rescue you and me. Do you know how lucky we are? And do you know how selfish we are? I mean, you know, we nail him on the cross, we kill him, you know, and now he come back, you know, to rescue us. He calling us, he calling you and me, you know, to be ready, you know, to be with him, you know. He calling you and me to repent our sin, but I mean, you know, how many of us take it sincerely, seriously, repent our sin? My dear brother and sister around, you know, think about it. We must repent our sin now, before it's too late. And now I'm going to show you something is, you know, going to, you know, make you think, be careful. You see, my right side is the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ. Of course, I make the color darker so you may see more detail. And of course, this is the, you know, the original color is right here, you know. But this is make the color darker so you may see more detail, right? And now, my dear brother and sister around the world, what do you see right here? I need to show you something very important. Right behind me, that's the line of Judah. John 5:5 Revelation. That's the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, also. You know, after, you know, we nail him, kill him, after 3 days, you know, he's raised up, you know. And he went up to heaven. And all the power from the Almighty God gave to him from that moment. So he is God. And the lion Judah, John 5:5 Revelation, the lion, you know, the attack lion with the dragon, you know, lion, you know, with 7 eyes, 7 heads. That's the image of Jesus. In the Bible, talk about him. And he will lock up Satan, and he will lock up those bad guys. I mean, you know, that's the rule of the universe, you know. You do bad thing, you go, after you die, you get on the line, get on line, waiting, you know, to, you know, punish your sin. Because your soul decide to do that. Man, there's no other way. Either you know, sucked in by Satan. And this is Satan up here in the sky, in my left side, right? It looks scary, huh? Look ugly and scary. Or your soul will be burned for many thousand years. You know, fire very hot, you know, for many thousand degrees. I will show you about that later. That's appear in the sky also, you know. Anyhow, anyway, so what do you see here? Image of Jesus right behind, right, my right side right here. And this, right behind me is the Lion of Judah. Look, the Lion of Judah. Attack lion, 7 eyes, 7 heads. And over here, the face of Satan. Oh my goodness, this guy is ugly. Take a look at him. Oh my goodness, I jump close, you know, so you can see. Look at that. I know right here, this I make the color darker so you may see more detail. And this is the original color, I tell you. Brother and sister around the world, this guy look ugly. Take a look at this. Now jump close. This side I make the color darker, and this one is the original color. Now I jump close so you may see more detail. What do you see? The Satan. You see that? My dear brothers and sisters around the world, this is very serious. This is very serious. This warning about many countries in the world will be sink in the ocean if they not repent on time. I'm talking about, you know, this warning to every country in the world. If you not repent, if your country not repent on time, then your country will be sink in the ocean. This warning, this appear in the sky. This is appear in the sky very clearly. This is no joke. This is no joke, my dear brother and sister. And what it say here? It say be with Jesus and be happy, or Satan will get you. I need to use this camera too. Okay, here we go. This guy need to see too. Okay, here we go. Be with Jesus and be happy, or Satan will get you. Right here. Many countries will be sink in the ocean. I'm talking about those countries not repent on time, you know. They will be sink in the ocean. This sign appear in the sky. You see Satan sucking the lonely soul. You know, this map right here, I talk about, you know, Russia and Red China and North Korea, you know, and South Korea and Japan, Malaysia, Philippines, you know, India, you know, Great Kingdom, you know, Laos, Cambodia, Thailand, this area. If you see globally, you can see the map right there. This warning, especially Red China and Russia and North Korea, if they not repent on time, then, you know, when the time come, their country will be sink in the ocean. This sign very clear. And also this sign warning about every country in the world. If you not repent on time, if your country not repent on time, you will be sink in the ocean, my dear brother and sister around the world. This is scary. Now, my dear brother and sister, of course, I make this big phrase, you know, Satan, you know, right here, you know, this guy right here, very clearly, you know. Okay, now, my dear brother and sister around the world. Next, I need to show you about something is, you know, you need to know. Something is very important and, you know, you can miss it, okay? You wonder how, you know, my soul and your soul be burned if we, you know, not repent on time. What do you see here? This scared the hell out of me too. Think about this. Many soul get burned and the fire very hot, you know, when the fire this kind of color. It's very hard. This image appear in the sky, and the Almighty God tell me to capture this image to send to you, to remind you. If, you know, we not repent, then our soul will be burned like this for many thousand years. Very hard. Look closely. This is no joke, okay? I hope you learn something from this. Either, you know, you be with Jesus and be happy, or your soul will be burned like this. Or your soul will be locked up with Satan. You know, and I mean, this is no joke, not no fun at all. I hope you learn something. I do. So now, my dear brother and sister, let's move on. Let's rock and roll, all right? Now, what all of our leaders around the world been doing? I mean, you know, I've been report about, oh my God, my back hurt. I've been report about this, you know, more than 4 years by now, you know, somewhere around. Start from August 29, 2009, Now is November 20. You know, what today? 20? No. Today is November 17. You know, I've been report about this for many years now. And we do have more than 10,000 video clips about this because, you know, I put on YouTube and website about, you know, couple thousand video clips, you know, and some of our brothers and sisters around the world, they love this story and they, you know, copy very clearly and they re-upload again. So that's why right now we have more than 10,000 video clips about this wonderful warning from God. But you know, all leaders around the world, all religious leaders around the world, all the media around the world, and all the rich and selfish, and all of the power people, you know, they deny God calling them. They deny the Holy God Jesus Christ calling them. They deny the line of Judah calling them. And of course, they deny Satan warning them. You know, God allows Satan to appear in the sky for us, you know, for you and me to easy to make decision, you know. Either, you know, we be with Jesus Christ, the Holy God, and be happy, or, you know, be miserable, sad, and painful, you know, and I mean ugly. Satan. My dear brother and sister. I mean, you know, what are we doing? The whole world right now, we come close to the end, the dark tunnel. There was no light. Because the end of the tunnel, you met him. Those guys, Satan, right now, that's what we're facing right now. We're not facing human power. We are facing Satan power, my dear brother and sister, around the world. That's why the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appear in the sky, you know, when we pray. Of course, I pray with the public. All of his image, you know, the original color, the original, you know, work, you know, is already in, you know, U.S. Congress Public Library in Washington, D.C., you know. It's all already copyright long time ago. This is all that. And my dear brother and sister around the world, who think that they can run away from this warning? Nobody. We cannot run away from the Holy God. We all are going to face God. You know, we all do. And some of us, you know, after we die, we can, you know, see him very soon. Shortly, you know, maybe, you know, a couple of days or a few days, you know, get a line, you know, or maybe, you know, a few hours, you know, a few minutes, maybe, I don't know, you know, some case, or, you know, only a few seconds you can, you know, be with God. But some case, you know, we have to wait for many thousand years before we can see him, you know, if we deny he calling. My dear brother and sister, this is not funny. I mean, you know, all of the, you know, important warning, you know. This is wonderful and this is very important. You know, and of course, I need to show you something else too. You know, what do you see this? This is the Lion of Judah. Of course, I make the color, you know, different color, you know. You know, it's rosy, you know. But you know, I jump close so you may see, you know, more detail. Take a look at this. Oh my goodness, this is the Lion of Judah up here in the sky. You know, same day, this is John 5:1, the Lion of Judah, the father lion protect the baby lion, you know, appear August 29, 2010, around 9:30 a.m. And in the afternoon, same day, John 5:5 Revelation, the Lion of Judah appear in the sky. that is behind my back, right there, appeared in the afternoon, August 29, 2010. My dear brother and sister, that's a wonderful warning. Easy for us to make decision. Either you be with the Holy God, Jesus Christ, and be happy, or Satan will get you. So my dear brother and sister around the world, you know, I will, you know, sincerely report to you now. I need you to relax, you know, you know, get a cup of drink, okay? I mean, you know, water and orange juice, you know. Relax, I go to report to you. Very detailed. I mean, I try my best, okay? And you see and you make decision, okay? 10 wonderful and so important message from God give to you and me, and the Almighty God telling me and you to get involved to deliver this wonderful message from God to all the brothers and sisters around the world. So now I'm going to show you 10 most important miracle appear in the sky warning about the end coming day, month and year start now. Okay, be ready. Okay, thank you. Here we go. My dear brother and sister around the world, all of the leader around the world, all of the religious leader, and all of the rich and selfish, and all of the politics and power, and of course, all of the media. You must help me to deliver this report today to all the brothers and sisters around the world as soon as possible, because this is God's order. The Almighty God, the Almighty God tell me to tell you, your time is running out. That means you must help to deliver this important warning from God to all the brothers and sisters around the world to know as soon as possible. I hope that you will take it seriously and sincerely and take action. Do it as soon as possible, because your time and my time is running out. Everyone on earth needs to know about this wonderful warning from God. And of course, this is the last warning from God give to the world before the end is coming. Remember that. So, you know, this is very serious. Thank you for your time. And here, the 10 most important and wonderful warning from God appear in the sky of the USA from August 29, 2009 to today, November 17, year of 2013. Thank you for your time. Contact me whenever you need me. If I still around, I will answer your calling. Otherwise, you can get on the website facegodjesuschrist.com, facegodjesuschrist.com, or you can get on YouTube and search for facegodjesuschrist.com to learn and take action right away. Thank you again. Here we go, the 10 most important warning from God give to you and me. My dear brother and sister around the world, on December 15th, year 2011, many faces appear in the sky, and as you see, this is fire burning very hot. This warning about of those who deny the Holy God, Jesus Christ, then they will be locked up with Satan after they die, and their soul will be burned like this for a long time. This is very sad, okay? So please take it serious, asking the Holy God, Jesus Christ, to forgive your sin, and you must repent your sin now and forever. Asking the Holy God, Jesus Christ, to help you to stay away from sin. You must learn from the teaching of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, every daily life. Okay, my dear brother and sister, I am the prophet of God, and please don't be surprised, I am the last one before the end coming, and the end is coming right now, coming day, month, and year, right now, start now. As you see, the whole world right now is corruption, no way out. Okay, so remember, only the Holy God, Jesus Christ, can save you and save your family and save your country. Thank you. My dear brother and sister around the world, this is the image of soldier. This is the face of our hero. Hero. That's our hero right here. Soldier appear in the sky. The Almighty God, Jesus Christ, allowed them to appear in the sky to remind you and me about we must answer the Holy God, Jesus Christ, calling you and me to deliver this wonderful message from God to all the brothers and sisters around the world to know about this message as soon as possible. This is the image of soldier, very clearly. Now I turn this way so you may learn something. Okay? When I capture like this. And when we turn around, you will see the image of soldier appear in the sky. And now I turn this way. You can tell that is the face, many face. Pass the mission around. We must deliver the 10 wonderful warning from God to all the brothers and sisters around the world as soon as possible. They all need to know. And now, brother and sister around the world, this is angel Lucifer cast out from heaven and they came to earth. and they become Satan. And now they are all over the place on earth. So we must be aware of Satan power is all way around you and me. This is the original color. You see this angel Lucifer cast out from heaven at a snake. Jig-jack, and come down. They become Satan. They ride behind me when I'm holding the Holy Cross praying with the puppet. You see behind, right behind me, the face of Satan right there. And this is the original color. Now I turn to the color darker so you may see more detail, okay? Now the color darker so you may see more detail. This appeared August 29, 2009. And if you look over here, you can see the image of Jesus still there. See right here? It's the face of Jesus. It's right here, the face of Jesus right there. Very clearly. Okay? The time is about 5 to 7 minutes. First, I capture this image, and then I ask my friend to capture this one for me because I want to help me and there to be witness. So you can tell the face of Jesus is still there. Now, take a look this way. The snake angel Lucifer cast out from heaven. You see the head over here, the eye, the skull, and the two eyes right there, right behind me. And this is the snake, you know, angel Lucifer, troublemaker, you know, the Almighty God kicked them out from heaven, and right now they came to earth. And many of them, I mean, they're all over the place, so we must be careful, okay? And their body right here, the dark color. And even though you see the open mouth of the snake right there, you know, this area. Do you learn something? I think you do. Again, I turn to the original color, okay? There we go. This is the original color. All right? I think you learned something. And this is the Lion of Judah. Appear exactly 1 year after the face of Jesus appeared in the sky. This is the Lion of Judah, and this is the original color. You see the father lion protect two baby lions flying across the sun, and we capture this image exactly 1 year after the face of Jesus appeared in the sky. And now I go to show you the color darker so you may see more detail. But first, I like to show you the color I make different, you know, red color, you know, very nice, you know. This image you can, you know, this picture you can, you know, all of this picture you can, you know, put in your home, your family, you know, home, your work, you know. This is wonderful, okay? The Lion of Judah, John 5:1. Now, I go to show you the color darker, so you may see more detail, okay? This is the original color. Now, I go to show you the color darker, okay, my dear brother and sister? Wait, okay? I'll show you right now. Now, we make the color darker, so you may see more detail. As you see, this is the father lion. And up here, two baby lion. You can see detail very clear. I see the eye of the father lion right here, the nose and the mouth right here, the body of the father lion, the leg right here, the baby lion right here, the open mouth, the tongue right here, the teeth right here, the hat over here, the ear over here, the butt over here, the tail right here, the leg over here. One more baby lion is the tail over here, leg over here, the hat over here, and this is the sun. The father lion protect two baby lion flying across the sun. August 29, 2010. Exactly 1 year after the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ appeared in the sky. August 29, 2009. And this is August 29, 2010. Now, maybe you can see more detail. The Lion of Judah appeared in the sky. This is wonderful. The Father Lion is the Holy God, Jesus Christ. The two baby lion on top is you and me. So make sure you and me be with the Holy God, Jesus Christ, to be saved 100% from time to time and forever. Okay? And remember, this is the image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ, appearing in the sky. August 29, 2009. This is the original color. Okay? It's very clearly. You see the eye, the nose, and the mouth. The blood come from the eye. The crown up here. The nose is messed up because, you know, we beat him up before we nail him on the cross. The lip and the mouth is, you know, cut tear apart because we beat him up. Human being so mean, you know. Still, we doing a lot of bad things right now. That's why he coming back to rescue you and me, because without him, you know, we will be, you know, locked up with Satan for many thousand years. Very, very bad. Terrible. So please, my dear brother and sister around the world, we must repent our sin now. Do not delay. Now, I make the color darker so you may see more detail. This is the Holy Cross. Brother Jimmy, lucky, hold this one. This Holy Cross, pray. And every time I pray, sincerely and seriously, then miracle happen. You see the face of Jesus right here? This is the face of Jesus. We nail him on the cross. You know that? And now he come back again to rescue you and me, because we no way out. We're in deep trouble right now. And this is, he's appeared in the sky. Look at his face. Take a look at his face. Look. Very clearly. This, look at that. And take a look at this one. You see that? Do you learn something? This is the Holy God, Jesus Christ, the one that rescued you and me. The one that gives you and me life forever, good. And now he come back again to rescue you and me. And he calling you to repent your sin. And he calling you to help me to deliver this wonderful message from him to all the brother and sister around the world. And right now we do have more than 7 billion brother and sister around the world need to know this wonderful and most important message from God. And he is God. Remember that. This is the Holy God, Jesus Christ. My dear brother and sister around the world, I think you learned something. And this is the CD healing music. You see, the front cover is the image of the Lion of Judah. And inside the cover is the picture image of the Holy God, Jesus Christ. Take a look at this. Okay. The music you listen right now is from this CD. Okay? You need to help this CD in your home, in your car, and in your church, in your temple. And remember, the Almighty God, Jesus Christ, calling all religious in the world to repent your sin. He calling all religious around the world to repent and to be with Him, to be saved, because He is the only one can save you and save your family and save your country. No one else. This is last warning from the Almighty God, telling you, all leaders around the world, and to all religious leaders, and to all more than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world. Only the Holy God, Jesus Christ, can save you and save your family and save your country. Remember that. Again, you must help me to deliver this wonderful message from God to all the brothers and sisters around the world. More than 7 billion brothers and sisters around the world need to know about this wonderful warning from God, the Almighty. This is the original color in this CD. The music you listen right now in the background, we have the Lion of Judah appear in the sky, August 29, 2010. We have the image of Jesus Christ appear in the sky, August 29, 2009. Wonderful music and wonderful image of God. Good warning and good reminding about God love. Take a look at this. Also, you can get this, you know, the line of Judah, you know, put in your home and your children, you know, room, you know. There we go. See right here? Jesus, the Holy God, the Lion of Judah. It's beautiful. Okay? This is beautiful. This is wonderful. I mean, unbelievable. Look at that. See that? Oh my goodness. Or you can get this color. And in the CD, you have the picture of Jesus, the original color. Okay? Look at that. The original color image of Jesus. I make the color darker. Wonderful. And my dear brother and sister, this is something I need to show you. You know, we have John 5:1 Revelation, the Lion of Judah. And now we have John 5:5 Revelation. Take a look at this. This is John 5:5, the Lion of Judah. Take a look at that. What did you see? Okay. John 5:5. The dragon lion with seven eyes, seven heads. Revelation talk about this one. You should have in your home too, and in your office also. This is good remind. And this is John 5:1 Revelation. The father lion protect the baby lion. Okay? I hope you enjoy. Pass the message around, okay? Help me to deliver this wonderful message. Buy CD music for me. Buy picture of Jesus and the Lion of Judah for me. You know, help the ministry of Face God Jesus Christ .com. FACEGOD Jesus Christ .com. Remember that. Thank you for your time. And this is Brother Jimmy holding the Holy Cross pray on August 29, 2009. And the Holy God Jesus Christ come out and appear in the sky. And you look over here, you can see image of Jesus right here, the face right here. That face is Sam and this face. You see? This face right here is right here. And I make the color darker is right here. This is the original color. And this is change a little bit because, you know, the time is about 5 to 7 minutes different. First, I capture this one, and about five or seven minutes later, I ask a friend of mine, capture this for me. I want to make sure I, you know, have me in there. So that's me right there holding the Holy Cross. Okay? And then turn this way, you see, the image of Jesus still there, right here. The face right here is the same, this face. Change a little bit, but you know, still there, because the wind, you know, up there is very strong, and you know, maybe 50 miles, 100 miles an hour, puts the, you know, the cloud, you know, move fast, but the image still there. You see that? I hope you learn something. I think you do. Okay. Kính thưa đồng bào quý mến. Đây là hình ảnh ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta tỏ hiện ra trên mây vào ngày 2 tháng 5 năm 2010. Ngài Hội đồng Cứu y Dân tộc Việt Nam tổ chức họp mặt kêu gọi đồng bào gia nhập Hội đồng Cứu y Dân tộc Việt Nam để cùng nhau làm việc thay thế chế độ Cộng sản siêu quy quẩn ăn hại ở tại đất nước Việt chúng ta. Và ngày hôm đó ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta đã hiện ra trên mây sau khi chúng tôi liên lũy cầu nguyện 2 tiếng đồng hồ, cầu nguyện từ lúc 12 giờ 45 phút cho đến gần Ờ, chúng tôi cầu nguyện từ 12 giờ 30 phút và đến 2 giờ 30 phút chiều thì ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta hiện ra với vóc dáng ông rồng sư tử và bà Phụng Việt, và đồng thời cũng là cha trời mẹ đất. Và hàng chữ nơi đây chúng tôi đánh vào hàng chữ nhắc nhở là: tổ tiên Việt Nam hiện xuống kêu gọi đồng bào phụ giúp thánh giống cứu nguy dân Việt và nước Việt gấp. Và kính thưa đồng bào thương mến, thánh giống chúng cháu đã tường trình sự việc này trên dưới 4 năm nay, và đến ngày hôm nay thì đồng bào bắt đầu chú tâm. Và thánh giống chúng cháu hy vọng là đồng bào hãy làm bổn phận của mình mau chóng gấp rút, tức là đừng có chờ đợi nữa, đừng có nằm chờ ra nghĩa địa rồi chết sầu muộn, mà hãy nhập cuộc ngay tức khắc. Bởi vì thánh giống chúng cháu cần có thời gian tĩnh tâm và tĩnh dưỡng, bởi vì thể xác này đã kiệt sức rồi. Linh điển tướng nhà trời là thánh giống phù đổng thiên vương thì lúc nào cũng khỏe mạnh, nhưng mà bản thể là bản thể xác phàm của một vị Phật sống càn khôn, thì bản thể thể xác thì đương nhiên có giới hạn. Làm thế cho đồng bào mấy chục năm nay, bây giờ đã kiệt sức rồi. Vì thế đồng bào hãy mau mắn làm bổn phận của mình, đừng chờ đợi nữa. Bởi vì một là đồng bào sẽ được Cha Trời Thượng Đế Toàn Năng là Thiên Chúa Giêsu cứu rỗi và đón tiếp đồng bào, và Ngài đã ra lệnh ông bà tổ tiên Việt Nam chúng ta hiện xuống để dẫn dắt và đón tiếp đồng bào để trình diện Ngài. Và chúng ta phải sẵn sàng để được ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta đón tiếp chúng ta, đem về cùng Ngài. Hoặc là nếu chúng ta chối bỏ kỳ này thì chúng ta sẽ bị quỷ Satan bắt làm nô lệ. Đây, quỷ Satan hiện ra rất rõ ràng. Đây, quỷ Satan đây. Chúng tôi jump close để cho đồng bào bá tánh theo dõi. Đó, quỷ Satan đây nè. Đây là quỷ Satan hiện ra. Thượng Đế cho hiện ra để chúng ta so sánh. Và Thiên Chúa Giêsu là hình ảnh sư tử rồng bảy đầu bảy mắt, sẵn sàng tiêu diệt quỷ Satan khi mà cần đến. Và ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta đã được Cha Trời Giêsu cho tỏ hiện ra để hướng dẫn và dẫn dắt chúng ta trở về cùng Ngài. Đây là Thiên Chúa Giêsu rất rõ ràng. Thành ra ở đây chúng ta không có thể nào mà nói chuyện vu vơ mù mờ. Ở đây chúng ta nói chuyện bằng chứng cớ và bằng evidence. Vì thế thánh giống chúng tôi yêu cầu đồng bào tập hợp tại tượng đài chiến sĩ Việt Mỹ mỗi Chủ nhật vào lúc 12 giờ trưa để bàn thảo về việc thành lập ban đại diện dân tộc Việt Nam chúng ta, bởi vì chúng ta cần thay thế bọn cộng sản siêu quy phẩm ăn hại ở tại đất nước Việt chúng ta. Bởi vì trong những ngày tháng sắp tới không lâu nữa, Thiên Chúa Giêsu sẽ diệt trừ bọn cộng sản Trung Cộng, Tàu Cộng và Việt Cộng, cũng như Ngài sẽ tiêu diệt bọn tham sân si, bọn con buôn thế giới, bọn quỷ rau xanh, bọn hung dữ ác độc. Nhớ những gì thánh giống chúng tôi vừa nhắc nhở. Khi đồng bào tập hợp đầy đủ, chúng tôi sẽ lên tiếng để nhận lãnh trách nhiệm lãnh đạo đồng bào để cứu nguy dân tộc và đất nước Việt chúng ta gấp. Thành thật cảm ơn thời giờ quý báu của toàn thể đồng bào. Và đây là anh hùng chiến sĩ đã tỏ hiện ra để phù trợ chúng ta làm việc rất rõ ràng. Chúng ta chụp như thế này, xoay qua là như thế này, và chuyển về hướng này, chúng ta thấy nguyên khuôn mặt. Linh hồn của hàng triệu anh hùng chiến sĩ hiện ra phụ trợ chúng ta làm việc cứu nguy dân tộc và đất nước Việt chúng ta. Đồng bào hãy tập hợp tại tượng đài chiến sĩ Việt Mỹ mỗi chủ nhật vào lúc 12 giờ trưa để làm việc. Khởi đầu từ nơi đó, nhớ những gì thánh chống chúng tôi vừa nhắc nhở theo lệnh của Cha Trời Thượng Đế Toàn Năng cùng ông bà tổ tiên thánh thần Việt chúng ta. Quyền năng của Thiên Chúa Giêsu và quyền năng của ông bà tổ tiên chúng ta và quyền năng của hàng triệu linh hồn của những anh hùng chiến sĩ sẽ phù trợ chúng ta và bảo vệ chúng ta làm việc cứu nguy dân tộc và đất nước Việt chúng ta gấp. Chúng ta sẽ cùng nhau thay thế chế độ cộng sản siêu vi khuẩn hăng hại ở tại đất nước Việt chúng ta, và chúng ta sẽ cùng nhau phụ hướng dẫn nhân loại qua khỏi thời kỳ tận diệt đang xảy ra. Chúng ta dùng những quyền năng phép lạ này để dẫn dắt nhân loại trong những ngày tháng năm sắp tới. Những phép lạ này cùng 7 phép lạ nữa mà Thượng Đế đã ưu ái ban cho nhân loại và dân tộc Việt Nam chúng ta đã được nhận lãnh trước, và Thượng Đế đã mời gọi chúng ta nhập cuộc trước. Vì thế đồng bào không được phép chậm trễ nữa. Những ai chậm trễ đối với công việc này thì sẽ từ từ mất hồng ân của Cha Trời Thượng Đế Toàn Năng ban cho. Nhớ những gì thánh giống vừa nhắc nhở, chúng ta cần làm việc cứu nguy dân tộc và đất nước Việt chúng ta gấp, và đồng thời phụ giúp cứu nguy nhân loại gấp. Thành thật cảm ơn thời giờ quý báu của toàn thể đồng bào ruột thịt thân thương quý mến của chúng ta. Thánh giống xin kính chào tạm biệt. Đây là ông tổ chúng ta. Và đây là bà tổ chúng ta, bà Phụng Việt, bà Phụng Hoàng. Đây là linh hồn của hàng triệu anh hùng chiến sĩ. Và đây là khuôn mặt của Thiên Chúa Giêsu, Cha Trời Giêsu. Ngài là đứng duy nhất cứu rỗi nhân loại qua khỏi thời mạt kiếp đang bắt đầu xảy ra. Và Ngài sẽ ban cho nhân loại sự sống đời đời. Và nhớ, chỉ có Ngài là đứng duy nhất có thể cứu rỗi chúng ta mà thôi, chứ ngoài ra không có một đứng nào khác cả. Nhớ những gì thánh giống vừa nhắc nhở. Thành thật cảm ơn toàn thể đồng bào. Thánh giống chúng cháu xin hẹn gặp tại tượng đài chiến sĩ Việt Mỹ mỗi chủ nhật vào lúc 12 giờ trưa. Thành thật cảm ơn.